Hi, my name is Lanya Soran. I'm from Ronaki Primary School. I want to ask you one question. Are all the foods in the supermarket halal or haram? Well, you see that one day you eat one of the haram things without your feelings. Like some things I have to. It's writing E320 country.
Well, how can you know this taste is haram or halal? And how can you
know? Of course, countries are in it. Oh, here, this one. It is written natural color. So it's haram. We must only treat the substance that there are in the food. Like permanent insect. Well, what is permanent insect? Permanent insect is a bug that becomes a plant and have a beautiful life.
And very
expensive. Which country did they discover this thing? It was America that they discovered this permanent insect the first time. Then from America, other countries learned how to use it. Of the active of his family. Permanent insects like this permanent insects have three histories. The first time that when they used the permanent insects was in the cold and clothes. The second time when they used permanent insects was in the makeup. Then the third and the last one was in the food and drink. This is the tactic plant with these are the E codes, like E120, E140, or etc. And these numbers are only for pig oil. And this number, this E. And these E codes are all halal, so you can eat it, like E944 or 907 or etc.
Next, look like fuzzy white spots when alive, and gray pellets the size of a BB. Insects look like fuzzy white spots when alive, and gray pellets the size of a BB when dead and dehydrated. The powdered cochineal eel is added to a small amount of boiling water and stirred until dissolved. The resulting liquid is filtered through a cloth as it goes into a larger dye pot. Timing and ratios of water to powdered cochineal must be precise to make a good dye.
Put them up into a powder. We'll put some on this lid here. Now watch this. We're going to add a few drops of water and watch what happens. In just seconds, it turns into a brilliant scarlet red dye. Now we have the early Indians of Mexico to thank for this discovery, but it was this
Well, as you see, why is this family several other things for us? Because God makes things for us when they are harmful for us. Maybe the first time this family is the same.